They say you can't see a redskin until he cuts your throat.
No, no, no. They don't cut throats. They scalp.
They cut. They scalp. They fill you full of arrows. They crack skulls open with hatchets.
What are you trying to do? You scare me?
I'm not trying, Pancho. Succeeding.
Aliens! There in the bushes!
Where? I can't see any!
Stop the wagons!
What did you see?
In the woods, I saw one!
Amigos, can you go see what Pancho was so afraid of?
We're running out of time!
Indians, right. Your men can't tell the difference between a man and a bird.
I'm telling you, they're here. I can smell him.
And I can smell someone pissing their pants.
Amigo, calm down. It's better to be careful. Vámonos, let's go!
Well, calmate. We will have a talk with him. Take it easy.
Did you see? There!
Kill him, Pancho!
Kill the savage! Chingada!
You still say there are no Indians here, amigo?
Well, I didn't say the word. I said that someone pissed his pants, and I was right.
Come back, you pendejo! The bastard's going to bring back his whole tribe.
Mount up! Move! We better find a way over the river!
Not so quick.
What was that?
Puta madre, what now?
Hijo de... Mierda! It's stuck! We must push!
Pancho, move your ass!
Oye, amigos! Maybe one of you can get up and help.
Get a move on.
Thank you.
well. Nice and quiet.
Where's the second wagon?